Hey, hey, hey. All right. So you gotta help me. How's everybody doing? Hope y'all had a great weekend. You gotta help me out. How's the audio? Grizzly with a prime sub, 17 months. Wow. Audio is good so far. Great. Come on, printer. You were just working. I tested you. All right, Mandy with a lottery then. I don't understand why it's... Oh, Let me try something. I'll print you out some lottery numbers, Mandy. Don't worry. I got you covered. So not a day. Sorry to hear that. I appreciate that sub though, buddy. Okay. I literally just tested all this stuff. Ding a dee dee ding dee 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 ding. Oh, what are you doing? Now I am gonna say there was an update to StreamerBot. Let me close it out. How am I supposed to make more victims that don't work? Well, we shouldn't be making them anyway. I don't know why they're like not coming back. Like,
Daddy wants, Daddy gets. Whatever Daddy wants, Daddy gets.
That's really aggravating. Are any of them coming up on your all screen? Like, none of them are coming up on mine. Hold on. I said there is an update to StreamerBot. I don't know if it's... Let me check this. Twitch. Okay, I think I see what it is. Hold on. Authorize... Now, there it is. All right, they should be working now. I heard it. Where is it? I'll say it's a big no. That's a big no, buddy. That's got cops written all over it. All right. She's 18. Okay. All right. All right. Mandy. It's not going to have your name on it, but I am going to get you a lottery number. So we've got Mega Man 5 tonight. I owe you a lottery number. You'll get one, Shonigans, I promise you. Put a ring on it. Man, I hope you guys had a good weekend. I had a great weekend. I went to the winery. I drank 2.5 bottles of wine. I was lit. So it was a great weekend. What's your excuse? Okay. I'm eating dark chocolate. Oh, sorry. Dark chocolate with my coffee. Made money and got so pistol. Got so shot. I love this chocolate. It's like 90%. Other than that, moving stuff around in the antique store. Oh, I got a new gun. Oh, cool. Got new ones. But the antique store where I keep some stuff, got a new location. I had to move some stuff this weekend. All right. So we got Mega Man 5. Almost through the originals tonight, and then Wednesday will be end of Mega Man 6. We'll be out of the Nintendo era. Yep, right on to SNES. We'll start with 7. Then we're going to jump into, we're going to jump straight to X, X2, X3. I have spent a lot of time on the, on those versions growing up. The X. Spent so much time on those. Vicious Army Robots has been on Tech of the World. Behind this destruction is. Proto Man? Can't be Proto Man. That's what I loved about the NES era was how when you think about like Mega Man original and then you go to 5 and 6, how far they pushed the graphics. Oh, you bought a Mossberg 12 gauge. Cool, dude. I never really shot a lot of guns, per se. When I was in Texas at my boss's house when I was traveling, we shot guns all the time. I always planned to get my concealed carry at some point. Just, oh wow, shot against Jesus, dude. Oh crap. Oh my god, somebody give me some healing items. I'm nearly dead. Oh, picture of the gun in Discord. Wow. Oh, nice. This feels like a trap. It was a trap. That's not fair. Alright, we're gonna go for it. Honestly, I could probably just, die, but... Thank you. There we go. Starman. Oh, Shonikins, your turn. Your turn for jail. I don't know. She could kind of pass, but I'm still going to say no, dude. Not really worth the risk. Yeah, probably not worth the risk, buddy. I was going to put it out there. Star Crash and Super Arrow. No death run. I mean, I kind of am 100% worth the risk. I mean, if you say so. Gravity Man. If it's the level I'm thinking, yeah. It's actually kind of a cool concept. Even the controls are like reversed. Just run. Reverse it. That actually was honestly until that very end, we had literally a no hit. Ah. Yeah, there we go. Dang, that's actually, why was that difficult? Or better yet, why did that feel difficult? Like it shouldn't have been. Gravity hold. I hate these elevators. Wow, now they drop all the health I need. Mega Man soundtracks are always the best. Start over. God, that's a tough, well, I got the A. That's gonna be a tough. Some of those jumps are honestly kind of tough. Wow, we're already here. Oh. Thank you. There we go. I heard it. The Law and Order one? I don't know. It did play, though. Heard the da-da. Rush Jet. Boop, boop. Ugh. I hate having to time these. Whew. They're so sporadic. Yay, thanks for nothing. You know what? Let's try again, see if it changes. We'll take it. Little. Nice. Ow. Not nice. Trash. All right. I think we're almost there. Oh, God. Nope. I don't remember what happens if you collect all the things. All right. It's gonna be tough. This might have to be a death, actually. So, I'd rather take the death and then start over full health and not use up our abilities. Crystal, I see you. I love how they use the forest for Napalm Man. Like we're in Vietnam. Reminds me of Full Metal Jack. Oh my god. Man, that's a good movie, but honestly, after, you know, the one scene in the bathroom and Pyle, you know, offs himself, that's when it's like, yeah, I'm done with the movie. It honestly was not as good. Yeah, one time I don't want an extra life. Come on, give me health. There we go. Yeah, good movie. Hadn't seen it in years, but... I should jump down there and grab that. Hold on. Can I do it quick enough? That's all right. Whatever. I don't even think you can kill these things. I really don't like the one of these things jammed up my butt. Hold on. I feel cheated. I need a do-over. There we go. Oh, no, I felt cheated. It's like, I need a do-over. This ain't happening. Rewinding isn't cheat. I mean, it's part of the game, at least this version. Napalm bomb. Gonna drop it. Eye for an eye. Up, oh, champion of the hill. Champion of the hill. Coming in, I don't remember what weapon I picked. Coming to an end. Woo. Look at that. Nukes is the champion. Eat my match. Very nice. What are you doing? Thank you. I mean, does it even matter? I mean, I've got full lives, so. I guess you look at is, why am I wasting my time on this? Got it. Yeah, that's fine. I'm full on everything, so it don't matter. Let's see. Napalm bomb. Jesus, my button's being used so much I'm starting to think it's a VHS. I mean, kinda. It's got that vibe. Except I'm not kind, rewind. I couldn't understand, honestly. Well, you know they're going to be a pain in the butt. Oh yeah, I gotta have just coil. I cannot get used to that rush coil. So used to it just bouncing me. Back inside. Stone man. Yes, Scooby, your poll was wrong. Oh wow, okay. Ah. Ha, it's such a bad spot. There. Gah. Oh, I'm so lucky, dude. You're going to freaking California. I want to go back to California. Charge kick. Thanks, Grizzly. I love the weather there. Yeah, the weather in California is just amazing. I can see why everybody flocks there, honestly. Oh, I hate this one. I mean, it's not that bad, but having to ride these bubbles is sort of annoying. Too many people. It is really high. Oh, this. I remember this. I need a turbo button. Come on, what if you give me some healing? No healing. Oh, those healing? Jeez. I may just take the death on this one. Yeah. We'll probably take a death on this one. Wow. Yeah, taking the death. Alright. Long Beach is great. I loved Long Beach. That's where we worked at, was in Long Beach. So we spent 6 weeks there, I think. So, Grizzly, is the... did she work at In-N-Out Burger? Waterwave. Jack in the Box. Which location does she work at? She worked at the one on Signal Hill? I mean, I'm sure there's a lot of locations, but we stayed in Signal Hill. I I just thought it'd be kind of neat if she was. Because then, because we ate there a few times, it'd be like, oh crap, yeah. It's like. It's one of those things where it's like, oh yeah, I would have met her at some point without even knowing it, you know? Yeah, you never know. I mean, I'm gonna have to use dress coil. I hate this version of rush coil. I've had something like that. This call for rush jets. So we're gonna have to start the rust jet pretty far back. It's like a damn bombing run. A homeless guy came and asked me for something to eat today. He's still only $3 and I want some chicken and okra. I went and bought it for him. Come to find out, I used to work with him a couple years ago. Oh, wow. Did he recognize you though? That's, oh wow, that's pretty, that's crazy, dude. Yeah, I'm just curious, did he recognize you though? All right, we're not doing that then. He did, but I didn't. He even remembered my name. Well, he probably didn't look like himself, you know what I mean? I wonder if skip it. Just skip it. He was skinny and his hair was short. So it makes you wonder what happened, you know? Water! I missed the G somewhere. I don't know where. Jeez. I don't know how to Wow. I seen him pick leaves off the tree and then try to eat them. Oh, well. Oh, he has mental issues. That's really sad, dude. Yeah, it's like frickin' what the heck? Hold on. Jeez, he's kind of annoying. Not gonna lie, he's annoying. Glad I picked the right one. Ditto. Thank you. Dear God. Up we go. Champion of the Hill with 8 people. Congrats, congrats. Sadly, I did not get in on that one. Yeah. It's like you have to just barely tap it. Wow, okay. I don't need it. We ain't going for it. That feels better. Okay, all right. Back her up, back her up. I wonder if, that does not work. I hesitated. Kind of an odd fight. Ah. I gotta get Wave rebuilt back up. All right, getting close. Honestly, let's jet it. Avoid it. Just avoid it. Gaddick! What's up, buddy? How you doing, buddy? I win because it's just three people. I mean, that's fair, all right? Sorry, I'm focused, so I haven't been able to jump in. Thank you. Wow, he just does it a second time. That's good, buddy. How's everything at home? Everything good? Okay. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, wait. It might be... No? Let's see, Oh, okay. All right. Oh, had a buddy of mine with you the last 3 nights. Well, good. You had company over. Yeah, you go, Dark Man. I may have to use some E-tanks. Done well, Mega Man. I never expected you to defeat my powerful Dark Man robots. Till now, I have managed to frame Proto Man for my crimes. But now the real Proto Man has appeared. and spoiled my plan. Dr. Light is a captive in my lab. Come if you dare. Ha 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 ha. Oh, you know it. I won't be there. Wily Castle. Exactly. It's a bad drop. I'm hurting. Jeez. Some crazy platforming. All right, we're okay. I always hated this one. Thank you. God, I hate this fight. I always hated this fight. Damn it. Jeez. That fight is so annoying. There we go. Not that we need it, but you know. Where's my Rush Marine? Whatever. Thank you. I'm not sure how to, unless I'm just like, fudge. Okay. That was like a really bad, jumped right into it. I've got to go to the bathroom really badly. One moment. Jeez, I was about to bust. Hmm. All right, let's continue. Oh, we're already on this? Let's see. He was... Is he Crystal? Oh, that's right, Star. I swear, like, I feel like sometimes they just know exactly where to place those shots. I had one hit. This guy was... Did I even get the healing? Yeah, I think I did. This guy needed napalm. It's like they don't even give me the option. Just go in my pants. See, Star, I think, was just shoot the crap out of him.
Hmm.
Okay. I don't like how he's getting me cornered over and over. I don't like that. Wow. Oh. Crystal. I don't like this pattern. Choo choo man. Get off of me, dude! Jeez. I'm out of. I was like, dude, get off. Thank you. Missed it. All right, one more will do it. Oh my God. That was more than it needed to be. Oh, wonderful. Hold on, let's see. I didn't do nothing. What's up, Quick? God damn it. I don't know how well the arrow would work on him. I am definitely willing to try it. You're working on trying to fix your wife's 360. What's going on with it? That works, but you got a red ring of death. I don't think that's any better than using the Buster, honestly. Come on, Wily. Oh, just replace the components till it's 100% good. I'd feel horrid if she gave away a console that wasn't in perfect order. I mean, that's fair. You're eating a Pop-Tart. No cookies tonight? Discover the truth about Proto Man and complete Mega Man 5. Run away! Yeah, that's right. Better bow to the master. No! Don't sacrifice yourself, Proto Man! Oh, I thought he sacrificed himself. Never mind. Left the cookies OPS today and they got stale. All right, sucks, dude. I know you can't see it, but Proto Man's in the corner. He's like, I'm going to duck out now. I'm going to hide. Like, I don't want to be here. N64 2 years ago. PS2 last year. All right, well, this runs. Quick. Bean time, dealer's choice. Appreciate the bits, buddy. All right. I swear to God, these are still stale as can be. All right. I always like to do random, but let's see. What do I have a lot of? I have a lot of this one. All right, let's see what it is. I don't even know. I never do them much anymore. All right, we got dead fish or strawberry banana. Ugh. God, it's gross. That one's potent. Ugh. Ugh. Oh. Ugh. Yes, that's awful, dude. Drink water, you dehydrated bitch. Ugh. That's really bad. Ugh. It's so gross. It'd be like that sometimes, yeah. Well, now granted, Nukes, I did finish it. I swallowed it. So, soldering. All right, quick. Thanks for popping in, buddy. We'll catch you around next time, man. It was a lot of fun. We'll be on tomorrow night with Control. Got Control tomorrow night, and then Wednesday is Mega Man 6. And we will be done with the Mega Man on the NES. Feel my pain from here? Yeah, it's like That was not a good one. But yeah, we got Control tomorrow night. See how far we're getting that. And then after that, we've got Mega Man 6 on Wednesday. I never did find Beat, the bird. Never found him. So, yeah, just stay tuned for that. But other than that, guys, I appreciate everything. Thank you so much. Hope you had a wonderful time. Yes. Other than that, you guys have a good night. I will catch you all tomorrow evening, same time for Control, and that'll be it. All right, have a good night, all. Thanks again. Thanks for the bits. Thanks for everything. Appreciate you all so much. Have a good night.